A quick mention, seeing as I couldn't find time for it in the first entry. This series is the result of my attempts to teach myself video and image editing. With posting here, I hope that you might get as much out of it as I do. Ah! Behold, the legendary floating sword tip. Oh, we're definitely going there. I'm gonna move there. No, I'm fine. I'm fine. Straight chain? Why, this could be none other than an anglerfish cosplaying as a chest. Now, there are many different ways to deal with an anglerfish, but I only remember one. Thank you. Whoops, went a bit faster. This is Grey Rat, and he wants us to deliver a ring to his girlfriend. Coming up is proof that the Beyblade franchise is well and alive. Finally! Perks. The strategy guide did mention this. Let's see. Ah. Oh! We're going to be such good friends. It's time for a montage. Wait here, friend. I'll be right back.
Ah, I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone to their journey homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall, forge on through the great gate, and raise this banner to This farewell gift is for you. It is the insignia of an old covenant. If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart, and the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these foul spirits.
We make such a good team. I love you, friend. Let's see. Let's consult a list. Second boss. Old man in armor. Really? And I couldn't have done it without my very best friend. That is more or less it for now. Feel free to subscribe if you're so inclined, and I'll see you again next time.